out of this world.
Yeah, I hear you.
Kind of being pulled out, you know.
Livestock.